Are you still hungry at all?
I'm fine.
I can bring you something.
I'm fine.
Okay.
And I'm sorry about earlier.
I appreciate the apology.
I can go clean up downstairs if you want.
I'll take care of that. You just get some sleep.
Don't make any noise. Don't worry, like... Right, I'm not gonna do anything. Hi. You seriously don't recognize me?
Should I?
I guess not.
Who are you?
Jonathan. Did you completely forget I even existed?
You're not Jonathan.
Yeah, I am. This used to be my room, too.
You're lying.
No, I'm not. Here. Look. Remember this? Totally the same, but older.
I thought you were dead.
Yeah. I mean, I figured.
So where have you been?
I can't tell you that right now. It's not the right time.
Can I just ask you something and you say yes or no?
Okay.
Were you on a farm?
How did you know that?
I dreamt it.
All right. I can't tell you everything right now. Because I don't have time. And if anyone sees me here or finds out that I came here, I'm dead. Right?
Yeah, okay.
Okay, so basically, I didn't run away. I didn't die, obviously. I went to sleep one night here, and I never woke up. Or I woke up, but I was blindfolded, and some place else, a farm, like you said, and I was underground in these, like, secret rooms. And I wasn't alone. There were other kids like me there.
What happened there?
Different things. I can't say. It's stuff that I don't want you to hear about or even imagine that other people do. Anyway, it's not important anymore. I'm here now, and that's all you need to know. Not permanently, they're after me. Or I mean, me and these other kids that got away. And that's why I came here tonight, because I had to warn you.
Alex? Are you awake?
Don't.
I thought I heard something. Is everything okay?
I'm fine. I had a bad dream, but I'm fine now.
Are you sure? Do you need anything?
No, I'm fine. I'm actually gonna go back to sleep, okay?
Okay. Good
Tell her that you're
no.
back.
No, whatever you do, you cannot tell her.
Why?
Because she's part of it. She's the one that gave me to them. And she'll do the same thing to you. That's how they operate. Alex, you have got to trust me. If you don't, we're both dead. Do you trust me?
Yeah.
Okay. Good. So here's what we do. Tomorrow, act normal. All right, eat breakfast with her. Leave for school. Don't do or say anything that she might think is weird. Because she'll pick up on the smallest thing. You do not owe her anything. It's her fault. I even thought about killing her tonight. Like, in her sleep. But I'm too much of a coward. Anyway, tomorrow, act normal. And then we'll meet. And we'll leave together. We'll travel secretly. We'll do what we have to do to survive. But we'll be together. And we'll rely on each other. We'll take care of each other. No matter what, okay? Okay.
Okay. Wait.
Everything's fine. Just remember, she can't know anything. She can't even suspect it. It's probably best if you just pretend I never existed, okay?
You're up. I thought maybe you'd sleep in. Want eggs? Did you sleep okay? Did you have any more bad dreams?
No, I slept fine. Mom? Do you remember the night Jonathan disappeared?
You must have had some really bad dreams last night.